Test, test. I want to welcome everybody here to the Jinx Gymnasium on the College of Andrew, on the campus of Andrew College. Today's matchup between the Lady Jets of South Georgia Tech and your Lady Fighting Tigers of Andrew College. As you can see, our starting lineup imposed upon the screen. I got Professor Gavin Logg running the computer for us today, and Angel Wilson is running the camera. Kids are still not back on campus yet. They will be back on Saturday. Classes start Tuesday, next Tuesday, obviously. So I figured Professor Long would be here, and he'll be able to help us out with the girls' game. We got some of the guys, red shirts, are helping us out for the men's game. So if he can get us through this one here, we'll be able to get through game two. About 2 minutes left to go here on the clock as we work our way down. Again, starting lineups for the Tigers. Got the wrong list here. I'm guessing it's going to be, who's the starting lineup there? I can't hardly read that. Who? Leonard, the Trinity Eubanks. Kerry Davis. That's Talia. Talia Wesley. Noelle Butts. And who? Oh, and Daria Green. So there's your starting five, just under a minute to go. You can go ahead and just click the close that button right there, Gavin, and that'll come off the screen. Just use your, pull down, there'll be an X right there. Pull down, there you go. Come down a little bit further, right there. All right, we'll get that starting lineup off the, I say we're gonna get it off there. go up there and click up there. See if that'll get rid of it. All right, hit the clear button. National anthem here.
This poor danger chicken makes me think maybe we should visit the islands.
Oh, I think I like it here. Take yourself to the islands with the Caribbean trip bonus wings or the noodle filet sandwich we have all the exact
national anthem. Oh, there we go. That up. right, going through the starting lineup for South Georgia. We're trying to get the scoreboard straightened out here on the broadcast. We got it straightened out. Angel having to help us out. Kendry, Anna McKendry. Here come the Lady Fighting Tigers. And I hope it's the same. First up, Noelle Butts. And number two, Trinity Eubanks. Number five, Daria Green. Number 14, Akiria Davis. And number 24, Talia Wesley. Again, Coach Kayla Moore, Dexter Ellington, Leah Stiles. Jim Frey is the head coach of the South Georgia Tech Lady Jets. Georgia Tech nice enough to lend us their trainer for today, and that's who had to go a day early for drill. And Dr. Phil, I think, is on a cruise. So Brian Davis from South Georgia Tech came down to help us out. So, like number three, Gudelock. 14, McHenry. Number one, Tyson. Number 12, that is, boy, I'm going to mess this one up, Kasaga Sumptu. And I believe Wazardine is jumping. She wins the tap. Three-pointer right off the bat. Way off. Kendry thought about it. Kendry will take the three. Short bounces right to her. Close to a walk. She kicks it out. They spin it around. Good defense there by Green. Kendrick, 10 seconds on the shot clock. Step back three, that's good. I believe that was number 13, Dean. Kendrick picks up a foul. Well, drives to the hole. Rebound by Daria. No foul. Gets her own rebound. Kendry comes out of there with it. Double team, but gets it away. Into the front court. Three-pointer. That's good. By Gudelock. Back-to-back threes. Talia found Noelle underneath, but Noelle unable to handle it. Drive, stop, pop, good. Gudelock. And I'm probably saying that wrong, and I apologize. Carey picks it up. Double team. Ball popped into the air. Out Georgia Tech. Trinity able to save it, but another three, and that's good. And now the Wazarut Dean and another three-pointer. Coach K calls a timeout. It in, carry with it, picks it up, finds Trinity, gonna have to hurry, gets it across, gets it over to Noel. Pass got away from her. Looks like Jay. Jaselyn Mitchell. She'll come in for Noel. Pass down low. Nice look. Adagastu. The bucket. Jay with the free release. Gets the Tigers on the board. Three-pointer. No good. Jets in a full court press. I do it again. Two in a row. Foul. Oh, no foul. Looks like he about turned her over. Get it into carry. Talia drives, stops, pops, in and out. Gonna stay with Andrew. That shot clock shouldn't reset. I thought it hit the rim, but right now they got it at 22. Tyson able to get a hand on that ball, and they had a little wrestling there. Ball went out of bounds. Tigers will free throw it in again with 18 on the shot clock this time. Get it into Trinity. Jets send somebody out. Trinity drives short. Rebound there. Get him in Gostu. I'm going to say into the corner. Hand it off. Number 12. She rattles it home. I'm going to call her Fiore because I know I'm not saying that last name right. Carry into the front court. That pass is taken away. Out ahead of the pack. Carry able to get back and get a block. Here comes Bird. Carry will take a breather. 6:32 to go here in the first quarter. It's swinging it. I get it down low. Top of the key. Short. Rebound. Now the Wazardine. Wazardine with a rebound putback. Trinity drives. Stops. Passes it back to... Gonna be a charge on Jay. Comes Kaya. Yeah, Daria. Take a breather. It down low, back up top, swing it back, drives, ball is stripped. Get it out ahead, oh, pass was behind Bird. She was unable to get her feet, ball dribbled out of bounds. Kendry swings it, three-pointer. Good from Tyson. Trinity with a head of steam all the way to the goal, puts it up and in. Kendry thought about it. Tyson will take it. Good. They are shooting lights out from three-point range right now. Trinity double team. They get it to Bird. Bird stumbles, loses it. Into the corner, another three-pointer, rolls it in. Wazaroo Dean. Get it to Bird, finds Talia. Talia to Jay. Trinity will take the three, good. On the shot clock. They go back door. Oh, missed the shot. Pretty lob. Talia turns the corner, gets it up, no foul. Now there's a foul. Foul's going to be on Tyson. Wesley, Talia will shoot two. Again, the guys' game coming up right after this one. It'll be on the same website, just not on this broadcast. We'll shut it down and reset it up again. Kalea makes the first. Waiting on Kai to get back. Daria at the table. Makes them both. Daria in. Talia will take a breather. Flipped into the corner, swung around, three-pointer from Tyson. Good. Bird, triple team, pass is stolen, 3-on-2 for South Georgia, they'll pull it back, kick it around to McKendry, open three, that is a long three, Wazaroo Dean, Bird drives. Ball poked away, foul called though. I believe that's going to be on Wazaroo Dean. It is. Just the third team foul for South Georgia Tech. So once one team gets to five, next foul, two shot foul either way. Kaya. Daria. It's a double dribble. Got away with it. Bird drives. Jay for three. Banks it in. Almost poked away. Three-pointer short. Trinity comes out of there with it. Trinity spins, passes it back. Down low, that was a walk. That's some good movement there. All right. Fem Sikuzani, and again, I'm sure I'm saying this wrong, and I apologize. Carey at the table. She'll come in for Jay.
Mm-hmm.
Henry has to come back for it into the corner. Swing it. Try to get it down low. Another swing. They knew to get it down in there. Howell's going to be on Daria. Sukuzani is 6'5". That's her there. I get it in. Oh, that's up and down. Even she knew that. The refs are a little slow with that one. She was already smiling. We got the press. They get it in. Triple team. Ball's picked off on McKendry. Swing it. Drives. Trying to pass it. Daria with the steal. Daria up. Got Bird with her. She was fouled. No foul called. Now to turn the corner. Carey cuts her off. Into the corner. Good. Tyson. I'm not sure how many threes she has. Carey about herself. Trinity for three. Good. Under a minute to go here, first quarter. Trying to get it down low. Derry with another steal. Bird to the hole. Oh, can't get the roll. Three-pointer from McKendry, no good. Derry with the rebound. Bird. Shot clock and game clock just about the same. Maybe a second and a half difference. Trinity. No foul. So Jay, Talia, and Noel will come in. Bird, Daria, Kyle will come out for the last 16 seconds here, or 18 seconds. 16 on the shot clock. Get it into Talia. Talia drives, kicks it out. Carey hands it off to Talia. Behind her, goes out of bounds. 9.9 seconds to go here. Clock starts. Into the corner, McKendry passes, 3 seconds, shot, good, no good. All right, Tigers battle back, about a minute and a half. Second quarter start. Andrew will start with the ball. A couple of new faces out there for South Georgia Tech. We've got number 4, Veronica Charles. And number 10, Moshita Sheeta. into the corner. Trinity stops, back to carry. Talia rolls it in. Number 21 is also in there. That's Hope Patera. Kick it outside, Shido. In and out. Red 23, that is Guy. Trinity got a fat lip. We're not shooting that way. First team foul. Hook the double teamer. Hines Talia. Foul. Foul is on Butera. Two team fouls already. Talia to the hole, puts it up, no good. Up Georgia Tech. Walking. Number four, Veronica Charles can fly. Double teamer finds Jay. Jaslyn, Talia. Talia for three off the back iron. I believe that's going to be on Sikazani. Here comes Amara. Ed Eden. And Guy will take a breather. Sure who the foul was called on. Still not sure. Harry able to salvage it. Noel drives up and under. Pretty. Fouls on number 34. That's Sikazani. Talia. Oh, tough luck. Tap couldn't handle it. Reset the shot clock for 20. Here comes Bird. Bird in, carry out. Talia, nice runner, can't get it to go. Traveling. Bird drives, puts it up with a right hand, can't get it to go. Charles with a head of steam has it poked away from behind. Kalia gives it up to Trent. Kalia picks up the loose ball. Stops, pops, good. Tigers have got it underneath 15. Down low, shot hit the side of the rim. Clea tried to drive, bounce it off the South Georgia Tech, but stepped on the end line before she could get into the air. 18 on the shot clock. Oh, they reset the shot clock for 20, okay. I'm Daria. Khalil will take a breather. No good. Bird able to snag the rebound. Double team gets it out of there. Noel quickly up to Trinity. Trinity had it taken away, but Trent shoots a three. No good. Bird with a rebound. Back up. In and out. Ball's going to stay with Andrew. I think Coach Frey is real happy right now. New shot clock. Bird. Derry was held. Not able to get to the pass, so it went out of bounds. Not sure where Talia is going. Oh, close to a walk. Gets it down low. Nice pass and missed a point blank. I haven't called a jump ball yet. I'll keep calling us traveling. Into the corner, wide open three, no good. Rebound, new shot clock. Sheeta with a three, that's the air ball. Jay comes out of there with it. Trinity into the front court, around the corner. Foul's gonna be on. Tikuzani in. Starting five back in there. So Trinity shoot two. Here you go, gets a roll. In and out with a second one. Tyson. South Georgia resets. Kendry. Dribbles, hands off, underneath, misses a shot. Butts with a rebound, Noel. Bird for three, good. Tigers will cut it to 10. Into the corner, three-pointer, no good. No push off. Bird comes out of there with it. That'll be a foul. So I thought that'll be on Wazirut Dean. That's a 15 foul. So Bird, shoot two. Kai at the table. Short with a first. Short with a second. Tyson quickly down the floor, hands it off. Wazirut Dean to the goal, lays it in. Kaya in. Talia back on the bench. Daryl, take a breather. Into the corner, swung it all the way around. Three-pointer, boom. Wazirut Dean, a long distance. Five-second. Talia in. Comes Jay, carry out. Bird out. Noel out. Into the corner. Dribbled out of there. Three-pointer, that's long. Wazirut Dean with a rebound. Long three-pointer, another one from Wazirut Dean. That was called walking, but it was. Noel in. Derry out. Ah. Ticky foul there. Kaya.
And a second ball.
Trinity back through the middle. Tries to hand it off. Miles going to be on Naya. Budalock. Guess since it was backcourt. Get it into Jet. Ooh, they pulled up a trailer. Pulled up a trail foot. Kendry, no. Oh, man. What a play over there. Uledek just tipped it right to think Wazardeen, Wazardeen laid it in. Never even caught it. Tipped the rebound. Trinity dribbling around. Jay tries to get it down to Kaya. Noel recovers, stops, pops, good. Trinity going to call with a foul. Three-pointer long. Noel comes down with a rebound. Noel, a few people with her. She'll pull up. Gets it to Jay. Talia. Talia will drive. Poked away. Kaya picks it up. Lays it up. Couldn't get it to go. Thought that was our ball, but the ref saw it differently. Tyson, swing it, get it inside. Foul's gonna be on. I believe that's Noel. Ida in. Ozzie Dean, take a breather. Money on the shot clock. 13 foul on Andrew. They get it down low. Now we get a jump ball. Going to stay with South Georgia. How was that? I thought they won the tip. I don't think we've had a jump ball. That should be our ball. They won the tip, didn't they? Didn't they win the tip? I know we've had a jump ball since then. Well, they weren't even talking about that. They were talking about on the shot clock. I think he said 17. All right. Big Bob got it straight. Minute 36 to go. Kendrick, good. Talia gets through the double team, stops, pops, short. Kaya, no foul. Talia with a shot, in and out. Couldn't hang on to the rebound, will stay with Andrew. Shot clock reset to 20, comes Daria. Kyle, take a breather. Inside to Daria, hands it off to Jay. Three-pointer rattles it home. Noel stops. No foul called. Get it underneath. Jay can't get it. Gets her own rebound. Back up. Lays it in. Into the corner. Tyson. Good. Double team Trinity. Got to Talia. Talia trying to pass it, lost the handle on it. Went out of bounds. Carey at the table. She'll check in. Talia will check out. 16 to go. Now Georgia will play for the last shot. Kendry, 7-6. Dribbles. Shot away. Good. At the buzzer. So we'll be back. All right, second half about to begin here, third quarter, I guess. Waza Radin, leading scorer at 25 in the first half, including 7 of 7. Trinity leading the Tigers with 9. Jaselyn with 7. Out Georgia. Right in for the bucket. Talia into the front court. Weaving a way through. Pass gets in behind Trinity. Able to slow it down, but South Georgia comes out of there with it. Pass it down low. Kicked outside. Short. Trinity had it. McCready. Three-pointer, good. Talia with a shot, in and out. Rebound to Wazardine. No look pass, too high. House. Trinity double team finds Carey. Noel up underneath to Daria. Daria gets the roll and the bucket. Howell's going to be on Fjord. Dario shoot the and one. Lane violation on Dario. Comes Bird. Trinity has to come off. She has to go see. Again, Brian Davis, trainer for South Georgia Tech, had to come down and help us out. Appreciate that. Father Radin in and out, all kicked out. Three-pointer in and out. Rebounded by South Georgia Tech. Swing it to McCready. Long three, bangs that home. Kendria, I mean. Bird finds Carey. Back to Bird. Bird drives, stops, up and under. Walking call. South Georgia men's team, South Georgia Tech men's team, heading to the locker. Three-pointer in and out. Talia with a rebound. You're going to pick up the foul. First team foul. Little double team carry. They triple team her. Gets it into Noel. Noel turns. Hands it to Darius. She bobbled it. Get it to Bird. Bird drives. Stops. Floater. Good. Lady Jets throw it away. Talia draws a foul. She'll shoot two. Foul is on Tyson. Talia knocks home the first. And the second. Mother Dean, no foul. Carry into the front court. Go to double team. Passes behind. Bounces back to South Georgia Tech. Should have been a walk. Three pointer from a no good. And just got a hand on it. Foul's going to be called. I believe it's on Daria. Wazradeen will shoot two. Here comes Jay. Here comes Trinity. Tilly will take a break as well as Carey. Dean with the first. And the second. All tipped off of Bird's hands, out of bounds. Oh. Foul on Daria. That same kind of all Lazaradine was doing was changing directions. Took it away. But second team foul on Andrew. Stop, pops way short. Rebound by Lazaradine. They swing it back into the middle one more time. Mazaradeen short. Got to be on Fior over the back. Fourth team foul. Wombo at the table. Ran for three, too strong. Daria with the rebound. She'll go back up. Hands it off. No foul. Now there's a foul. I was going to be on Fior again. She'll take a breather. And again, Wombo will come in. Noel will shoot two. In and out on the first one. Watch out first, Sarah. Watch out first. Trying to get it down low. Swing it. Three-pointer. That's good. Ooh, the lock. And again, I apologize. I'm sure I said that wrong. Jay looking to pass. Tyson out with it. She'll pass it over to McKendry. She'll lay it in. Daria In and out. Drive, stops, pops. Charging called on good luck. Bird, drop. So carry in. Carry in, Kaya in. Kalia back in. Trinity swinging it. Carrie drives in. She'll put it up. Oh, in and out. Tyson comes out of there with it. Trinity back up the right side. Into the middle. She'll stop. And the bird in and out. Kendrick. Lambo, Wombo. Hollins off a carry, I guess. Stay with South Georgia Tech, 20 on the shot clock. Kendry for three, good. Drives and gets the roll.
He's a good guy.
So Jay will check in. Oswald Dean to shoot the tech. Oh, one of two. Guessing South Georgia get the ball back. I don't know if that basket counted or not. Jay with a nice hustle. Break it up. Another break up from Jay. Into the corner, too strong. Hit the top of the backboard. Tyson shot. Poked away. 20 on the shot clock. It was taken away by Wazardine. Yeah, he stepped in front of that one. Okay, all the way to the goal. Charge. Going to be on Jaselyn. Kendrew drew the charge. Kaya going to call, pick up the foul. Both teams with a bonus. Wazardeen, shoot two. Makes one of two. Carry all the way around. Shot was blocked. Rebound. Well, traveling was called on South Georgia, so reset the shot clock at 30. Kalia with a shot. Off, but Jay right there with the loose rebound, put it right back in. While they're in and out, Isle's going to be on 22. Wombo, both. Teams again in the bonus. Here comes Noel. Kyle, take a breather. Bird looking to check in also. Leah makes the first. One of two. Tyson into the front court. All the way to the hole. Draws a foul. That'll be Talia. Bird in. Carrie will take a breather. Tyson will shoot two. Can't get the roll in the first one. Scramble on it. Talia comes out of there with it. Downstairs to Jay. Jay fights up and under, drops it in. Good shot there by Jay. Nice speed from Talia. Tyson looking to get it down low. Wombo. Back out to McKendry. Open three. Short. Throwing rebound. Hands it back to Tyson. She'll pull it back out again. Down low. Pass. They get the shot off. Oh, kicks back. Three-pointer, no good. Bird comes out of there with it. Bird will dribble out of there. Bird to the hole. Talia with a rebound. No foul call. Now there is. That'll be on Talia.
Good call, Helen Keller.
Talia will take a break. Daria in. The Wilder Medine shoot two. Yaz makes one of two. Okay, runner, no good. Yaz able to save it. I get it up to McKendry. As a Redeen in pain behind the play. Called on Bird. First we'll get a look at Wiles Redeen.
Earlier that same thing was a choke.
So they get Wiles Redeen to the bench. Still not sure if it's her ankle or hip. And Naya Gudelick will shoot two. Makes the first. In and out with the second. Well, stops, drive, block, taken away though by Tyson. Tyson got Tyson gets a shot off, makes the bucket, draws the foul. It's a foul on Daria. I thought she said four, but that's Corey. .7 seconds to go. Tyson able to knock it down. That'll end the third. We'll be back in just a minute. All right. Looks like they're applying an ice bag to Wiser Leeds. Yep. New set of five out there. Trinity finds Bird. Bird for three. Good. Big battle going down there between Noel. All the way to the hole. Charles. Trinity trying to turn the corner. Finds Noel. Noel shot blocked. Dario with the rebound. Lays it in. Down low. Kick his on, he would have laid. Not sure what we did there. Comes Kaya. Dario will take a breather. Get back door. Kazani able to work her way down that pick line, turn the corner. Trinity hands it off to Bird. Bird back to Trinity. All kicked away from her. Up ahead to Sheeta, all the way to the hole. Can't get the layup. Andrew couldn't get a hand on it, or couldn't get a handle on it. Out of bounds. Back up top, gets away from Sheeta. Long three-pointer off the front iron, tipped out. Bird picks up the rebound. Has to stop, finds Trinity. Trinity with three-pointer off the back iron. Ball bounces right to Jay, laid it in. Kai able to come out of there with it. Trinity back up and under. Ooh, can't get the roll. Fouls on Ida. And able to make the first. In and out on the second. Long pass up ahead from Sheeta. Charles. Charles lays it in. Bird turns the corner. Runner passes underneath. Nice pass to Jay, and Jay lays it in. Bird with a nice look. Jay fell down. Foul on Noel, but like it was a kind of an equal shot at that ball. Ikuzani This is the first. Makes one of two. Cheetah stops, pops. Foul's going to pick up the free throw. Pick up the foul. Trinity double team finds Bird wide open off the back iron. South Georgia unable to collect it. Ford went out of bounds. Well, stolen by Charles, but to put down a dribble. She kicked it. Ball underneath the scoring table there. To get a retreat. Tran trying to turn the corner. Finds Bird wide open. Rattle that one in and out. Off Georgia Tech up quickly. Passes at the feet of Guy. Comes out with a steal. Up ahead to Guy. She laid it in. Poked away. 21 on the shot clock. Carry at the table. Runner from Trent. Ball will stay with Andrew. 9 on the shot clock. Here comes Daria and Carry. Looks like Noel and Trent will take a breather. Only 9 on the shot clock. They get it in. Good play. Kaya. Get it up in, up and under. To the hole. Nice play there from Ida. Plays it in. Jay thought about it. Dribbles, puts it up. Ball off of South Georgia Tech out of bounds. Reset the shot clock to 20. Jay for two. Out was wide. Sheeta comes out of there with it. Up ahead, they kick it out to Charles. Thought about it, backs up. Three-pointer, and that's good. Nope, two-pointer. Defense! 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 Hit it down low. Daria draws a foul. Foul is on Charles. On shooting. 13th foul. They get it down to Kaya. No foul called. Sheeta bounces it to Charles. Back to Charles, hands it off. Sikuzani. I want Trinity to the table. Trinity finds Bird. Bird lost the handle. Sheeta with a left hand. Calls a foul. Foul on Kaya. I won't let it go back to zero. Just wait a second. I don't know why. Yeah.
Needless to say.
Sheeta misses the first. Makes one of two. Now our score's right. We couldn't change it back to 100. I'm not sure why, but that's all right. Sigazani with a foul. 14 foul. Get it in low, but too low. Get it in low. Left-hander bank shot there by Ida. Charles with a steal all the way to the hole. Lays it in. Jay with a runner, good. Like Butera and Wando at the table. Sure what that was about. Not sure what that was about. Ten on the shot clock. About to hand it off. Kicks away. Goes out of bounds. Well, the guys game will follow right here. It's on this same website. It won't be on this broadcast. You'll have to click on the men's game. Trent all the way to the goal. Runner, no good. Rebound. Three-pointer, no good. Jay with a rebound. Quickly up to Noel. Sure who the foul is going to be on there. 23. Guy. 15 foul, so Noel will shoot two. Hey, Can't get the second. Shiva stops. Drew Strong. Oh, bad bounce there. Foul's going to be on Noel. I'm not sure why. Get it down low. Two-shot foul. Foul on Noel. Katera with the first one. In and out on the second one. How the guy will shift ends here, and Noel will shoot two. Both team, South Georgia Tech with five team foul. First one just a little too strong. Banks on the second one. Into the corner, down low, ball's tipped away by Daria. Communication there. Trinity hands it off to Noel. She'll drive and shoot. Foul. Foul on Guy. Fifth on her. Sikazani. Check in. So Noel makes the one of two. Three-pointer, no good. Well, that'll do it. Again, we'll be here. South Georgia Tech. Short with the first. All right, that'll do it. See you guys next time.